30-year-old John Kaleb Gillespie was returned to the Morgan County Jail Monday afternoon, 8 days after his escape. Officials said Gillespie's recent history with law enforcement includes a rape charge, failing to register as a sex offender, drug trafficking, and attempted murder. Officials say he's the first inmate to ever escape from the Morgan County Jail.
There's a possibility of people that may have helped him on the outside. So the investigation continues from this moment, and we expect possible more charges with other individuals.
Hoover police spotted Gillespie and the missing teen Monday morning parked at a hotel near Birmingham. The pair led police on a car chase before Gillespie crashed the vehicle and the two ran away on foot. Police capture the 16-year-old girl after a short chase. She's been charged for resisting arrest.
And hopefully we'll have a chance to speak with her to see how this event came about, what role everyone played. And then with her, along with anything that was found at the scene this morning, that will contribute additional evidence and information for us to look at, whether it's electronic information, receipts, where they may have been.
A police drone spotted Gillespie hiding out in an unlocked car behind an industrial building where he was captured by police. He was charged with attempting to elude police and resisting arrest, but his felony charges in Morgan County will take precedent in court. In Morgan County, Christine Mitchell, WHNT News 19.